as freshmen. is about this husband and wife, and then something happens to the wife, so the husband hires this writer. So the writer starts working at the house and writing the wife's book or something. I'm probably describing it wrong. How about I just read the back? Okay. Well, when Ashley is a struggling writer on the brink of financial ruin when she accepts the job offer of a lifetime, Jeremy Crawford, husband of best-selling author Verity Crawford, has hired Lowen to complete the remaining books in his successful series his injured wife is unable to finish. Lowen arrives at the Crawford home, ready to sort through years of Verity's notes and outlines, hoping to find enough material to get her started. What Lowen doesn't expect to uncover in the chaotic office is an unfinished autobiography Verity never intended for anyone to read. Page after page of your bone-chilling admissions include Verity's recollection of the night her family was forever altered. Lowen decides to keep the manuscript hidden from Jeremy, knowing its context could devastate the already grieving father, but as Lowen's feelings for Jeremy begin to intensify, recognizes all the ways she could benefit if he were to read his wife's words. After all, no matter how devoted Jeremy is to his injured wife, a truth is horrifying when making it possible for him to continue loving her. So it has a little bit of a romance in there. But, you know, I don't know, the thriller part is what excites me. It has, like, this weird